Two men are dead following a wrong-way crash in Brighton overnight. Police tell us the crash happened around 1 in the morning on Route 390 at Kendrick Road. 39-year-old Daniel Bell of Rochester and 36-year-old Alphonse Chimera of Henrietta were both pronounced dead at the scene. Deputies say Bell was driving a motorcycle northbound on 390 when he collided with Chimera's car, which police say was driving the wrong way. No other vehicles were involved in the crash, and police are still investigating.